my own oasis. So close I can taste this. The fear that love alone erases. So I'm back to the basics. I figure it's time I face this. Time to take my own advice. Love alone is worth the fight. Love alone is worth the fight. And I never thought I'd come to this, but it seems I can finally feel numb to this. The funny thing about a name is you forget what the reason you were playing the game is. And it's all an illusion, a 21st century institution. And so I'm headed down the open road.
This is just a prime example of what it's all about. It's just walking on the streets of New Orleans on Bourbon Street and just spreading the love of Jesus. And I love that we get this opportunity to be a disciple to these people, those that are lost and those that are bound in darkness. And guys, this is what it's all about.
What you fear and what you believe in.